Because we have our illustrious pastor, Walter E. Ellis, who's going to come at this time and do a selection. He's our recording artist. Reverend Ellis, come forward now. As you serenade us on your 30th anniversary, stand in ovation, please, ladies and gentlemen, the Reverend Walter, Dr. Ellis. In time, like these.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So I get by myself sometimes, and I tell the Lord this. I said, in time like these, oh, time like these, Lord have mercy. In time like this, oh, Lord, I need you. Is there anybody in here need him? Just lift your hand and say, thank you. I tell him this right here, I said, Lord, when I'm sick, how many folk been sick in this room? And you thought you wasn't gonna get well, but can I ask you one thing? Won't God heal you? Won't God heal you? He's a healer. Anybody know he's a healer? Anybody know he's a healer? Say yes! Say yes! I know he's a healer. I've been sick, but I'm still here. Sometimes I said, if I get old, if I get old and feeble, anybody want to live and get old? Lord, if you let me live, let me live to get old and feeble. I don't know how long, but if you let me live, if you let me live, I still be looking after you. Say, Lord, I need you. Let me say this one. Hey, come here, mama. Hey, daddy left me last year. Hey, mama. Hey, when my mama, when she died and leave me, if you got a mama, y'all will treat her right. You're going to miss mama. You're going to miss mama when mama gone. I said, you're going to miss mama when mama gone. If you got a mama, you ought to treat her right.
No, when my mother, when my mother, when my mother died
and leave me,
please.
I get by myself sometimes. I tell myself, Lord, I need you. Lord, I need you. Is there anybody in him needing? Is there anybody in him needing? And know you need him. I need him. I need him. And I tell him sometimes, I say, you've been good to me. For 30 long years, you've been good to me. I've had some ups. I've had some downs. Had some good days. Had some bad days. But I'm still holding on. Is there anybody in here holding on? Lift your hand and say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Woo. Lord have mercy. And choir, y'all help me say this right here. I tell him sometime, I said, Lord, Lord, I need you every step. I can't make it by myself. Would you help?
I need some Holy Ghost folk to wave their hands and
Lord, Lord, I need you every step. I can't by myself. Lord, would you help?
And put your hand together when I say, oh, don't leave me. Don't leave me.
I wish I had about 5 witnesses.
Ever get by yourself and say, Lord, if you move, I fall. Don't ever.
The Reverend Dr. Walter Ellis on his 30th anniversary singing to his own. Give another hand, please.